We're celebrating the continuation of interfaith relationships here, of bridges being built. Now, bridges sounds lovely, but what it means is when you have two sides that aren't naturally coming together, making them, enabling them, socially engineering them so they stay in the same place, they say what's lovely and they say what's difficult. So bridge building is about bringing people actually who would not naturally be on the same side, and that's what we're celebrating.
Well, this mosque is special because it's a mosque where we've had the first woman director being appointed in the United Kingdom. So I think that's a break, you know, a big step forward for mosques themselves. And some of that is because we have, you know, good interfaith relationships. This mosque especially invites all people in, people of all faith. And Toby especially has been very good at promoting interfaith relationships. So I hope when he goes to Bradford, he will be familiar with some of the, you know, the ways that Muslims work, behave, etc. So that will stand him in good stead. And altogether, I think our relationships with Kinloss, the Jewish faith, and with the Church of England and the Archbishop's office have been very, very good in the past few years. Those have helped us enormously. And Toby's been a big help in bridging some of those things.
Well, namaste. Toby is my brother. So I know Toby's extended family would be like Toby, loving, caring, and sharing. So I'm here to be with Toby's extended family, which I think we all are, the 35 of us, to celebrate his family coming together. Because one thing that Toby is leaving us, I don't use the word as a legacy, as a continued way of exploring relationship, is to learn to be friends and to trust each other. And through that, we'll explore what we all think we know, and to use the Archbishop's speech from a long time ago so that we can journey together and find the thing that we are looking for all the time. Toby is a great inspirer, he's a good friend, and I think people around him have been inspired in the same way. So that's why I'm really here to celebrate his family.